Your local alert weather snow report brought to you by Les Schwab Tire Centers.
No new snow to report across the board. However, Mount Hood Meadows is open to pass holders only this weekend. Timberline remains open, operating on a first-come, first-served basis. Meanwhile, Hoodoo is open to all guests this weekend. Willamette Pass still closed, still waiting for some more snow, and now Bachelor is closed as well. However, I'm sure we all know by now, they plan on opening on Monday.